Moin Leute und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. Ich bin's für euch, Justin. Ich wünsche euch einen wunderschönen, angenehmen Tag. Wir sind im letzten Part der Avenir Storage Number 3 entkommen und haben da Roboter besiegt. Yay! Und haben relativ gut gelevelt. Obwohl wir eigentlich gar nicht gelevelt haben, sondern einfach nur durchgegangen sind. Aber egal. Auf jeden Fall haben wir rausgefunden, Ganache und Avenir sind hinter jetzt Chian her. Und jetzt gilt es für uns, Chian zu retten. Also, weiter geht's.
The city, it's in ruins. Wow, this is way too hardcore for me. Ganache is going to pay for this. You girls, you're safe. Chian, are you okay? Yeah, somehow. Anyways, get out of here. It's dangerous. What do you mean, get out? What about you? I'm going to the Basilicum to ask for Lady Blackheart's help. The lady should help us, so you guys get to a safe place. Too bad, but we're not going anywhere. That's right. We have a little agenda to take care of with Ganache. Don't worry. We'll take care of Avenir and anything in our way.
good, Killer Sheen. Destroy.
With a performance here, this will be sure to sell well to our client. Now let me add a bit more juice here. Let's see your power, Killer Sheen. Stop! I won't let you get away with this. Oh my, 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, it looks like you all made it out safe. Did you seriously think these monsters would beat us? Oh, of course not, but they did buy some time, didn't they? See, with that time I was able to demonstrate our new weapon. You fiend! Fiend? Well, now, even if that is so, what are you going to do about it? You lost your power to Avenir, you're weak now. That's not true! Oh, but you are well aware of your lack of power, aren't you? You were away for too long. If anything, you should blame yourself. Hardly anyone reverses you in Lestation anymore. Oh, but I do appreciate you. You did make it easy to take over the land. Nothing to say against my logic. So what?
What?
Who cares about power and control? If you think I'm here just to meet vengeance, you're dead wrong. I'm here for the people who believe in me. Iffy, can I speak now? I really don't like the seriousness right now. Just be patient and let them finish what they are saying. I'm at my limit already. I need to talk to Brev, you know. And our players out there don't want to read a wall of text no more. Nip-nip, if you don't be quiet, you won't get your pudding snack. No. I'll do my best to keep my mouth shut. I can hear everything. It defeats the purpose if you're making noise on the subject of quiet. And now look at what you've done. Now the mood is all gone. Hipnap's pudding scores a double whammy gun. Whammy gun. My pudding. No. We're finally on chapter 2 and at the climax. So just be quiet.
Are you done speaking with your friends? I'm a busy person, you know.
Let me save your time then by sending that machine into the junk heap. Nap, transform! Transform!
Ganache, you went way too far. Feel the pain Chian and her people endured.
What? That form? But why are you here?
You're supposed to be her enemy. Why?
For those who believe in me, I'll do anything for them. Anything.
Ha! X's!
Noir? That form!
Details later. First, let's get rid of that contraption.
Oh yeah.
Can you handle me?
Ach du Scheiße, oh nein!
I'm not done!
Oh, shit.
How's this? I'll slice anything.
You're hurt. Leave it to me.
First Aid of Noir. Auf jeden Fall brauche ich das jetzt.
Eieieiei,
ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass das so schlimm ist, dass der gleich. Dass er gleich nochmal am Boss kommt, ohne dass ich speichern kann. Nicht, dass er mich da jetzt nochmal durchschlagen muss. Item habe ich irgendwas. Strength Booster. Auch Noir ist, glaube ich, wirklich besser.
It's my turn.
Ja.
Taking this serious? Yeah. That didn't hurt.
Oh. Nein.
Who wants to take me on?
Item, Life Fragment habe ich noch ein einziges.
I should use this.
I can still do.
Item Healing Pot brauche ich selbst.
I'll use my medicine.
Who's next to bite the dust?
So wie es aussieht, du.
Yes. How's this? Who wants to take me on?
Erstmal auf Noir. Damit sie wenigstens diese Runde überlebt.
I'll patch you up.
Ich glaube, Neptune braucht das zwar ein bisschen eher, aber.
I'll slice anything. It's my turn. Yeah. Say.
Kompass First Aid.
It's time for
Gen auf beide. Puh, finally. Es könnte sehr knapp werden.
I'll slice anything.
This isn't over yet.
Yeah. Es ist noch nicht over. Yeah. Aber es könnte es bald sein. Kompass, First Aid Kit, nochmal auf beide. Ich würde sowieso beide heilen.
It's my turn. I'll slice anything.
This isn't over yet.
First Aid auf Neptune. Hoffen, dass er jetzt nicht auf Kompa geht.
Who wants to take me on? Too slow. Taking
this serious? Moment.
I'll slice anything. Got you.
I can't hurt. Leave it to me.
First Aid to Neptune, auch wenn das uns nicht gefällt, wie nah Kompa dem ist. Okay.
Too slow. It's my turn. How's this?
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
First Aid nochmal auf Neptune. Und dann hoffentlich nicht auf Kompa.
Ouch.
Weil das wäre kackjes.
Taking this serious? Too slow.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Nochmal auf Neptune. Und hoffen, dass er das jetzt erstmal noch so weitermachen kann, ohne dass er auf Kompa eingeht. Ah, gut. Ah. Shit. Item. Agility Booster. Ich glaube, das kann nicht schaden. Nehme ich einfach mal. Mediation auf dich selbst.
It's my turn. Time to get it on.
Ja, du brauchst auch Strength erstmal. Und ja.
I'll slice anything.
Und
Venom Fester. If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Kompass First Aid Kit trifft nicht beide. Scheiße. Ah. Ich bin für meinen Geschmack viel zu nah an dem Monster dran mit Kompass. Der ist immer noch ein Guard Break, also Critical Edge.
So. I won't lose. It's my turn.
Und Lace Ribbons.
Lace Ribbons. I can't wait.
Ah, viel zu nah dran. So.
Everyone be healthy.
Beide hoch.
Who wants to take me on?
Nochmal. Nicht Cross Combo, Critical Edge nochmal.
Critical Edge.
Kein Guard Break. Was zum Fick? Und nochmal Lace Ribbons. Was? Nein! Scheiße. Fuck. Scheiße. Aggie Booster auf mich wäre, glaube ich, besser sogar. Demon Summon, kriegt das was? Nein, so null. Scheiße. Scheiße. Ich habe ein sehr ungutes Gefühl bei der Sache. Item. Solange ich noch Items nehmen kann, nehme ich Items.
Let's use this. Who's next to bite the dust?
Kann ich noch einmal Lace Ribbons? Kann ich noch einmal? Einfach hoffen, dass er das nicht nochmal macht.
Who's next to bite the dust?
Willst du mich eigentlich verarschen?
How's this? I'll slice anything. Gotcha.
Ah, das ist wirklich. Das war wirklich knapper als knapp.
Level up.
Und nur IF und Noah kriegen das Level up. Das fuckt mich ab. With the two of us, this was easy. Where's Ganache? Seems like he got away. Well, no matter. He'll get what he deserves next time. Speaking of Nora, that form of yours. You look just like Nap-Nap transformed. You mean this form? Well, of course. I am the CPU of the station. What? I had my reasons, but first off, I'm sorry for hiding my identity. That said, thanks for your help. I couldn't have won without your help.
I didn't expect Noir to be the station's CPU.
I'm just as surprised as when Neb transformed.
Not me. I knew all along.
No way!
Seriously, was it your best hiding your identity?
Great! All this hiding my identity was for nothing then. That's right, you know why I'm right, can you please tell me? What to do? Come now, I'm serious here.
Well, it's not much of a secret, so you might as well say it.
Iffy, you know who Nap-Nap is?
Yes, once I saw Noir transform.
Huh? That means... You can't mean... Wait! Really? Nap-Nap is... Huh? No, Compa knows? Really? Compa? Oh, come on. Just say it already. Alright. Neptune, you're the CPU of Planet Tune. You are Purple Heart.
Seriously?
Nap-Nap's in shock over her own self.
Iffy, what should I do? Me? A CPU? Planet Tune? Really? Why don't you change back first? Okay, I can show my variety of expressions in this form anyway. Not like we're going to use your entire repertoire of expressions.
But really, is me, being me, okay with everyone?
Who would have expected you to be the CPU of Planeptune?
What is going on, Ru? All I did was see Nap-Nap fall from the sky. The sky!
Did you finally notice? Everything around Nap isn't humanly possible. For the record, falling from the sky is not normal, even for a goddess.
Just to make sure, are you sure I'm okay as CPU of Planeptune?
Not I'm okay, you are the CPU of Planeptune. Don't worry, we won't fight now, I need to first rebuild the station.
Oh god, was? Neptune ist die CPU von Planeptune. Wer hätte das gedacht? Oh, what a shocking...
was ein Schock. Mehr Event in the Station. Okay, nichts zum Reden, okay.
Now that things are calm, don't you need to show your identity to Chian?
Now is still not the time. Honestly, showing myself now would just make matters worse. So I'll first get back in shape before showing my identity.
Do you have a plan?
Plan? No. I'm just going to do my best to help everyone living here. Now that's the CPU Lady Blackheart I know and respect.
Cut the honorifics. Just call me Noir. I liked it better anyways. Will take some getting used to, but okay, Noir.
Compared to Noir looking towards Nap, she's sound asleep. She must have been really tired. Coming through. Chian, is the factory all okay now? Thanks to you, we've got a lot cleaned up. The rest is for tomorrow.
So, how is the factory really?
Most of it is an unworkable condition. Not much to be done about.
Is that so? Chian? Since when?
I just arrived. Sorry to wake you up, Sleeping Beauty. What are you going to do now? With the expo around the corner, I need the factory to be running first.
So that means we won't have work for a while then.
Sorry about that. Well, let's head back to Planeptune then.
Yes, with no leads on the key fragment, I guess there isn't much choice. Here's your weapon back, Chian.
Thanks. When Expert is near, come back. I'll ask you for more tests then.
That would be great. I'm looking forward to seeing your new factory then.
Heh, count on it. I'll get everything back to full operation. Amma's test model given up. Schon wieder hier.
Schon wieder ein neues Event und sonst nichts Neues.
Hä? Nova isn't coming with us? Don't call me Nova. It's Noir. Oh, come on, you can call me Nippy if you'd like.
No, I won't. No, wait, why would I? You were sleeping back there, so you may not know, but I need to take care of things here first.
Oh, and just when I thought we were going to be best buddies. Now, Nip-Nip, let's not bother Noir. We have to find a key fragment in Last Station so we can come back.
True, we'll be back again. I'll be sure to greet you with open arms then.
Oh, and Neptune, don't go around saying you're a CPU, you hear?
I'm not sure about the other lands, but each has their own problems. That's right, if I find out, no telling what would come our way.
Oh, I'm not that dumb, you know? I just have to reveal my identity right before the last scene, right? Just like in Theatra. Oh, then I want to come out at the encore call. Oh, good, Kumba. And we'll have Iffy pull curtains backstage.
IF, are you sure you're going to be fine? I'm fine. Or maybe not. I'm already getting a headache. Noir has left.
Ah, schade, jetzt haben wir Noir nicht in der Party.
This place really is home. The bed is comfy, games all over, and pudding stocked in the fridge.
Great way to greet the new chapter, slacking off and all.
You're so serious, Iffy. We did a lot at Last Station, so give me a break.
Give you a break? Well, maybe if the break wasn't over a week already.
Come on, now's my only chance to cozy with the puddings, you dig? Who's gonna kick back now? It's me, yo.
Really? She's the CPU for Planetune?
Nap. I made some tasty, tasty milk.
Sorry. Yay! Pudding! Milk pudding! Milky milk pudding!
Kampa, you really have to stop treating Nep like a queen.
I know, but seeing Nep-Nep melt away with my pudding is just so cute!
Kampa, this pudding is the bomb! Can I get some more of these morsels?
I'm happy you like them, Nep-Nep. More coming right up!
These two. Well, I guess it's better than being in peril now. I suppose enjoying the moment isn't bad. Well, I better get started.
Iffy, what you doing? Single-player checkers? Single-player rummy?
Oh, shut it. No, I was just checking the goddess's blog.
Huh? The goddesses are bloggers? Even Noir?
No, only the CPU for Leanbox, Lady Greenheart, has a blog.
Shucks. If Noir had one, I was gonna tease her over her entries.
Wow, that's low.
Anyways, what kind of stuff does she have up there? Like some pic shot of her licking pizzas, or a self-made fantasy poem.
You really think a goddess would post random junk like that?
Let me see there. Monsters have been appearing of recent. Please be wary.
See? Lady Greenheart isn't a goofer like you. Now give me back my cell.
Oh, wait, Iffy! There's a hidden link here!
What idiotic nonsense are you saying now? Wait, you're right.
Let's see what's there. Click.
Wait a minute, Nep.
Welcome to my hidden page. I will be posting my private diary here.
Lady Greenheart's diary? You shouldn't read others' diaries.
Oh yeah, sure. I bet Iffy is going to check it out yourself, right?
Me? Look at Lady Greenheart's private life? No, no!
Way to look calm there, Iffy.
I would never do such a thing.
Come on, let's just read it out loud. Let's see now. I bought 6 new games. My backlog is getting too big.
Huh? I can't wait to get my Tsundere Otaku eyeglasses set. Hey, that's the limited edition released by the Otomate branded company. Let's see. Can't play four goddesses online with the server error. Aww. So I guess Lady Greenheart is a gamer. What's four goddesses online anyway?
My image of Lady Greenheart, it's crumbling.
Oh, did the difference between image and reality shock you, Iffy?
I know. Basilicom must have made this to give her a more natural image. My Lady Greenheart would never be this much of a gamer.
Doch.
Well, coming from a gamer like me, she smells like a full-blast gamer.
No, she's just trying to appeal to the public.
Oh, so you want to bet and see by meeting her face-to-face?
Sure then. If you're wrong, I'm taking 1 week's worth of your pudding.
It's on, Iffy. You better be ready to bring my prize on a silver platter.
This isn't the reason I expected we would go to Lean Box 4.
Hey, yeah. Yay! Wir können nun auch nach Lean Box gehen. Und Lowy hat nur noch 5%. Scheiße, Mann. Scheiße. Wir können noch ein bisschen was lesen. R4, girl, you want this? You can't download without one, can you? I still got 20 of these, so just keep it. What? Memory increase. Oh, cool. Einfach so. Vestige of Thunders. I'll give you this plan to a certain artifact. If it is really time for me to leap through time space. Wait, where are you going? I'm not done yet here. Time bangle? Okay. Was auch immer das sein soll. Cat. I'll give you this, nya. You're going to be a superstar with this, nya. Cat H. Oh, okay, cool. Noch irgendwas Neues hier? Nope. Gucken, Information. Miso. An assault from outer space, stealing new weapons of destruction, destroying giant weapons. Pretty cliche events for me, for mech anime, right? As of recent, I've been interested in home-baked goods. I wonder how it would taste if we kneaded noodles into bread. Interesting, I think. Yeah, CPU block. Was Neues? Nein. Okay. Information. Sir Toichi. He has a plan to summon stronger enemies. I'm not strong enough to face him. For storage number 3. Okay, und hier haben wir... It's a plan to change the items you're getting it in blah blah blah. Ach ja, hier ist nichts Neues. Und da haben wir sofort ein Event, daher will ich da nicht unbedingt hin. Und ich werde wahrscheinlich so oder so da noch ein bisschen leveln gehen, bis ich... Sagen wir mal bis Level 20. Bis Level 20 gehe ich da leveln. Und dann sehen wir uns im nächsten Part wieder. Bis dahin wünsche ich euch noch einen wunderschönen, angenehmen Tag. Euer Justin, haut drin und tschüss.